here, the panel dropping in. See this whole west end of roofing, and some of which blue netting's removed, and you can see ETFE spot here. A few more examples. Chaotic here right now. A lot of noise. Moving a lot of dirt around here. One of the latest panels. Workers fall, they got that safety netting there. Otherwise, it's a long drop down about midfield. Now over here in the parking lot area, some new structures have just gone up. This is what I was talking about in a previous episode where there was asphalt and lined parking, but now they've constructing a new little structure here. It'll be interesting to see what that turns out to be. Nice shot here. See this bordered wall. See sheathing green paneling going up around the performance venue. you gotta go. Why not go on top of the stadium? Not many people can say that. Some work over here off of Prairie. Some more landscaping coming in and out my way. They're getting some palm trees and some other different types of trees. Try to beautify this place up a bit. American Airlines Plaza. Looks pretty nice there at the ETFE. It's pretty much enclosed there now. I think they got that 100% covered. And to the right of the NFL media building, they are working on, which will be the parking garage. Got some more of those retractable roof panels. Examples.